Alright, hello there, everyone, and welcome back to Dead Rising. Now, I've only just walked down here from the safe room, no big deal. We don't have any objectives, so I'm just gonna wander around the Paradise Plaza, you know, and I guess see what happens. If nothing happens, nothing interesting happens, until, like, for a while, I think I'll just skip ahead and bring you guys back to when something actually does happen, because I'm just gonna be wandering around doing nothing, really, because I don't have anything to do, exactly. Except avoid a crap ton of zombies, which I'm going to take a snap off, because that is great. Look at that. PP sticker, where? I did not see any PP stickers. Excuse me. It is really loud in my ears. Let's turn that down a little bit. Okay. Where am I going? I have no idea. Let's go back to Moving Land Plaza, because I swear there was a boss that you fight in there. And that's another thing. What happened to the whole... What happened to all the cultists? What happened to all of the cultists? I have no idea. Swear there was... Yeah, there was supposed to be a boss here. Unless it's like only in certain conditions that you fight him. Which then I've completely screwed it up. And you can go to the sewers, not the sewers, the underground area where you were destroying the bombs. I'm not going to explore this area, there's no point. I'm in here anyway. You can go down to the underground area and find zombie Brad, although I'm not quite sure where the hell he is. I've never actually found zombie Brad before, but you know, he's there somewhere. And I did look up, there isn't a way you can save Brad. I've looked it up, and apparently there's no way you can save Brad, which is really sad, actually. That's unfortunate. I've never felt so alone in a game before. I feel completely alone. I'm kind of scared. But I don't like being alone. How long until daytime? Oh god, a crap ton of hours. Hang on, when's the thing coming? Oh yeah, Isabella's still there, isn't she? Yeah. I don't know when the thing's coming. Let's have a look at our upgrades. So we've got 3 more points to go for attack, 1 for speed, 2 for life, 2 for item stock, and 1 for throw distance. Overall, not too bad actually. I wouldn't mind more attack, and a little bit more health, but overall, that's alright. We haven't done half bad actually, all things considered. Right, North Plaza, I want to go to, not the North Plaza, the thing underneath the, yeah, the underground. Have a little look around there, maybe we'll find Brad, you never know. I've got nothing else better to do at the moment. I mean, I've got plenty of weapons, so I don't really need to get any more weapons. I've got a shotgun with 8 rounds, probably can get a refill on that. A pistol, I don't know why I have that. A couple of health items, and a magazine that boosts health items efficiency. So we're doing pretty well. That's just getting way up. Way up. I guess we're not going to the studio underground then. Oh crap. Well, brilliant. Now, Oh, crap. I know this bit. Zombies, to be honest, you've got a much bigger problem than me right now. I remember this. Now that the soldiers have arrived, they will be swarming the entire place, the entire area, except outside. They don't swarm the outside. They only swarm on the inside of the mall. But that isn't it though. There's a flipping armored helicopter outside. Right, whereabouts would Brad be? This way? I don't have a clue where Brad is. Taking it slow so that. Oh, hang on. Is this it? No. What's this? I've never actually been here before. I swear this is where they were fighting. They kicked him through the door, right? Where's Bradnan? Did I run him over? I swear this was where he is. I haven't looked it up. I found this place by chance. Look for a big black guy in a yellow shirt. Not being racist, I'm just pointing out the facts. Maybe if I go really slow like this, I'm not actually damaging my car because I'm just nudging them out of the way instead of actually hitting them. Maybe there's multiple rooms like that around here. Look, sorry. Don't dent my car. No, definitely not there. Let's have a look on the map, instead of just going around blindly. Because that really did look like that was where it was. Maybe there's another room. No, that does. That is it. I'm pretty certain that's it. Maybe it's not. Maybe it isn't. Right, okay. So what if we go back? Because there is like a dead end area. I certainly hope I haven't run Brad over. North Plaza. Right, no, he's not here. Don't hit my car, mate. Oh my god, they replenish quick. Beep beep. It's a beep button. No, Frank. Oh, yeah, there is. Beep beep. Coming through. Whereabouts would he be? I swear. He'd be around here. He's back there. Oh god! Whoops! That's something I'm not gonna get back without paying a hefty fee. Where am I going now? Straight ahead. Oh god, that could not have been good. Hey, oh, what's this? Oh god. Move. Why is there not a tipped over van here? I think I'm close to something. Right, hang on, where am I going? I want to go straight. Yeah, there's another car down here. No, get out, mate. Well, let's check in here. No, love, please. Not now. No, he's not up here, man. Excuse me. Alright, I've never actually spotted this car before. Why is there a box here? Whoops. Eh, I'll take that, thank you. No, I'm getting in this car though. Alright, so that is something new. That is something new right here. Like, that is new. I've never seen that before. Let's have an inspection of it. I can't do anything with it. But that is new. I've never seen that before. Excuse me. Move. I'm looking for Brown because there's nothing else for me to do. I could run around and kill some military dudes, but I'm probably gonna die in the process because they have assault rifles, and you can imagine how horrible that is to fight. Entrance Plaza.
Hello?
Anyone there? Hello? Nope. I'm pretty certain that where I was before was where Brad would have been. Really damn certain of it. Although I don't know where he is. Hang on, can I get in that?
Hello?
Can I get in this? Oh man, the tires are slashed. No, well, never mind. There's so damn many. Wow. Alright, I've got a bit of a turning here. Could go left, because we've already gone straight up, so let's go left. Where are you, Brad? Where are you? So this is a new area that I haven't been to either, so let's go left. Because this way looks like it's a bit of a dead end. Oh, there's a hand on my car! First tire slashed. Yep. Oh no. Either go painstakingly slow or fast and blow up my car. Don't hit me car! And don't blow that up. Can you guys please move? Alright, screw this. Right, so he's not here. Might be there. Let's check up there, shall we? I don't think this car's got much longer left. No, not here. Do not think this car's got much longer left. I've been pretty much everywhere then. There's one more place left I can search, but and that is here. That just leads out, doesn't it? Yeah. We could go up there, actually. In fact, yeah, we'll make it, we'll make it. We shall make it. Sion's food and stuff. Yeah, look, we've got a new van here that we can get in as well. Nice. Well, Brad isn't here. But this thing handles like a damn mountain. Right, so let's get out. Can we go back through here? We can. Oh, now it's filled with zombies. Red won't be in here, will he? Is there any way out of here? No, it's kind of like a unique area, I guess. Cleaver. Is that like a unique boss weapon? Yep. If it one hit kills, then it probably is. Is that another? Oh, nice. We can have another one. No, I might as well. Hang on. How much does this heal for? Hey, up. Ah, nice. I'll take one. Right. We've got loads of health items down here as well. That's nice. Well, there's nothing in here. Oh, no. There is meekly up. Nice. And I'm guessing that they've all feasted upon Carlito. And can I get... Oh, no. I was going to say. That'd be awesome if I can change clothes in those lockers. Right, so... I've searched everywhere down here. Yeah. Why does he say that? I've searched everywhere down here. He's not here. Did I search down there? I don't know. Let's have a look down there. That could not have been good for my vehicle. Right, it is all the way down, just stick to the right, basically. That could not have been good. Do I have to turn right here? Nope. Just keep on going. Keep her going. Oh god. Right, yeah. Keep going around. Oh god. Mountain truck incoming. 50 point turn. Oh! Go away, phone. 1 second, guys, I've got to mute my phone. Right. Oh, bugger. Wrong place. I don't know where I'm going. That's why wind mirrors... Whoa! Exist. Oh boy, I have no idea where Brad is. Is he even down here? Am I looking in the wrong place? Am I looking in the wrong place by any chance? I mean, wrong time perhaps? Oh, 1 second guys, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back, sorry about that. Alright, maybe I'm not supposed to be here at this time. Yeah, because it just loops around, there's no point going back that way. Oh god, it's going to take a while. Hang on. Might be here for a little while, guys. You know, it'll be quite difficult to spot Brad in the sea of zombies that are here. Oh! Anyone there? Hey! We're gonna have some zombie chow tonight. Alright, let's get out of here. Wherever the hell this leads, let's just get out of here. It just leads upstairs. Well, I guess, if you're in a hurry. Why do I not have the maintenance tunnel key? Where... If what's happened, oh, you son of a, well, now I know what it feels like to be Brad. That's my objective right there. I'm on the complete opposite side of where I need to be to get out of here. Well, here we go. This is gonna be great. Where am I going? Oh, for a starter, I'm going the complete wrong way. And I've already been hit. Nice. No Frank meat for you. Sod off, mate. Sod off. Do you mind bashing me with a shopping cart? You're like people in local supermarkets here. I have no consideration for you. Right. Move. I would like to get a shopping cart so I can run quicker, but never mind. Let's take a snap. Nice. Excuse me. Ow. This might actually be the perfect opportunity. How do you run with them? Sod off, mate, you... Oh, yeah. Great, Frank. That's what I wanted to do. No! Wrong thing! Put it down. Grab hold of it. There we go. X. Now we're running slightly quicker. Right, which way? Left? Could go left, or we can... Could go left, or we can go straight up. I think going straight up would probably be a quicker way, because we've got the loopy-loop on the left. Excuse me. Try not to hit too many people if I can, because I don't want this to break. This thing's making me go ultrasonic speed in Dead Rising terms. For some reason, at least in the first Dead Rising game, you run really slow to begin with. Left here. Yep. Hey, at least we can swing by here again. Maybe we'll find Brad. Oh god, it's not doing well for my shopping cart health. That's not Brad, no. Let me know a look. Because I swear this was where Brad and Carlito were. And it's such a unique area as well. I've never been here. Never seen it, and it looks like that's where they would be. Oh! Maintenance tunnel key! Nice! I wonder where that was. Great, so I don't need to go all the way back then. Where on earth is Brad? Because this is certainly where he is. It's the only area down here that looks like it. He went after Carlito. Huh. Frank, do you know how stupid you look when you're pushing this? I don't think you do. Alright, turn right here. Well. Oh no. Abandon ship, abandon shopping cart. Abandon the carts! And run like your life depends on it, because bloody hell it does! Move! Get off! I'm almost to the exit! Don't want to be down here anymore! I've had enough! Maybe there was a time limit that I had to get there within a certain time, maybe before the military arrived. I'm not healing yet until I'm on my last legs, because I don't really need to, do I? Oh, all of the pictures as well of a life I once had with all the friends that I once knew. No more. Yeah, what's that in the corner though? Is that just a battery? Yeah, that's just a battery, isn't it? Or a box of some kind. Yeah, it's just a toolbox. Might as well take it. Oh, get off. Right, well, nothing's actually happened in this episode, unfortunately. We attempted to find Zombie Brad, but we had no luck in finding him. I may have run him over, I don't know, because there's so many zombies down there. I don't know how you're supposed to tell which one's which. And even though Brad looks... Hang on. Right, yes. Helicopter, yeah. Oh my god! Rockets! Pause. I need to know where I'm going. Paradise Plaza, follow the road ahead and then you'll find it. Here it is. That's the Paradise Plaza, right? Get out of the way! Stop! Car, stop! Run! Oh my god, there's gonna be guys in here as well, isn't there? I can already hear them. No, I didn't want to do that. Horror, great, fantastic, great. Have tools. Oh god, they're up behind me. Frank, now's not the time to get stuck on a edge. Oh my god, they're there as well. Run! No, I could kill one, actually. Oh my god, they're everywhere. To be completely honest, oh my word, there's one in the shop. Get in the warehouse. There's some in here as well. I'm pretty sure of that. Oh boy. Aha! Ah, you guys came prepared for bullets, not for knives. Now I have a gun. Well, he was a tough cookie to crack. Snapshot. Some special forces pictures. And you're dead. No, you cannot stop the hail of bullets. There we go. Got very excited there, Frank. I'm just going to switch out all my guns for assault rifles because they are awesome. And I might as well switch out one knife for them as well. Do I have any, any that will run out of ammo? Nope. So there's still like one machine gun there, but I've got 5 machine guns on me. And a knife. I think that's pretty adequate. So I'm going to go back. I'm going to save it. And then I'm going to end it, I think. I like how you can't see the helicopter from here. It's quite funny. Right, I think right now we just have to like wait and hold out until, well, the end times, basically. Why isn't there no more coffee creamers or apples here anymore? Anyway, let's save. What did we level up anyway? I can't remember. No, we'll change the slot, actually, that one. Alright, well, I'm going to end it there then, guys, so thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed that, please leave a like, tweet in the comment section below, subscribe if you want some more, and as always, I'll see you in the next video, so take care.